For all the latest updates, subscribe to News 9.